Around the System X device aggravate the mesial temporal areas of the brain. We've witnessed hallucinations, feelings of deja vu, false memories, sometimes even full dissociative identity disorders.
I'm not crazy. The visions are predictions, not hallucinations.
say, Romeo One. Just stay on mission.
The cell security overrides now.
Emergency power shutdown system request. Emergency power shutdown. Release control rod to shut down the system. Emergency shutdown in effect. Switching to backup generators. System X containment view. Warning. System X containment failed.
No. It couldn't have been that stupid.
Just scraped this from Cell's databanks. Looks like we just broke out their biggest secret. That creature was the source of Cell's energy.
The Alpha Ceph. He's way more powerful than I expected. When I was near him, I saw things the Ceph didn't want me to see. If they can get into my head, maybe I can get into theirs and find a weakness. Psycho, you know of a suit cradle nearby?
Yeah. The skinning lab where Cell held me.
Let's link up there in 30 mics.
Be careful in there, Michael. There are some things you can never forgive.
We just deployed in the swamp. Affirmative, moving to sector.
Quiet. Nano vision enabled.
All clear over here. False alarm.
Understood. Resume perimeter sweep. No visible target.
Please confirm that this is not a mistake. Over.
Confirmed. Red Star Rising has been sent. Over.
No, shit. What are they thinking? Red Star Rising? What's wrong with them?
I don't know. Screw Prophet. Let's get out of here. Hey!
What about Steber?
Fuck him. He'll catch up.
You heard of this Red Star Rising, Psycho?
No, never.
Cell don't spook easily. Find out what you can. We'll meet up at the rendezvous.
This is a complete mess. Ration Clear are offline. You need to solo this while I figure out what's going on.